James Morgan has cleaned up fraternity messes for 10 years without complaint.
Gives me a freedom to kind of change jobs and keep doing things, and I get along with everybody pretty well.
He is the janitor at the Kappa Sigma House on Dixon Street. But it's not the job that keeps him around. It's the people.
You know, I wake and tell the same jokes and, you know, I had new people every year.
Those people are the fraternity members, and they do not let his hard work and good attitude go unnoticed.
He's always fixing holes in the house or just dealing with a bunch of just stuff that a traditional janitor wouldn't deal with, and he's never complained.
That's why when James lost his sister in a motorcycle accident and gained responsibility of her two surviving children, the boys thought he deserved support.
What we were trying to do is just give back to the guy that's given so much back to this house.
And they are giving back, monetarily. They started a GoFundMe page with a $10,000 goal, and James has no idea. The project started small, but when other Greek houses were informed, the donations overflowed.
We can really band together as like a Greek life. It's been really amazing seeing how the community here in Arkansas can just get behind one cause and help out someone that they don't even know.
The money will go to James to help him and his elderly mother raise 11-year-old Alex and 8-year-old Monty. Kappa Sigma plans to reveal the donations to him when the dollar goal is met.
I hope that he can kind of get the feeling just of how much this house cares about him, and that there are people who are here for him in this tough time.